Everyone, it's Brandon from AffirmativeTraining.com. Today I'm going to be showing you what you should be doing for your warm-up before your workout. There are 5 steps total, and it just takes 10 minutes. Today I'll be showing you one of the 5 steps, which will be how to perform kneeling extension rotation, which will be targeting our shoulders and our upper back. What you're probably thinking is how to do it properly. Well, first off, you're going to want to kneel down with your arms straight, so your back is flat and your palms flat on the floor. Next, place your right hand on the back of your head, keeping your left arm locked. Rotate your shoulders until your right elbow points inward. And then reverse the move and raise your right elbow toward the ceiling. Go really slow. Make sure you feel it. Feel the stretch. Go as high as you can. And then come back down. And that's pretty much it. You want to do that about 8 times, and then you're going to do that on the other side, keeping your right arm locked and your left hand behind your head. And point your elbow towards the ceiling again. Go really slow. Feel the stretch. And then come back down. Do that again 8 times and that's it. Thank you everybody. Have a great day. Be sure to follow us on Twitter and like us on Facebook at RipTraining.com. Thank you.